calls were sent out to Democratic voters in Baltimore City and Prince George's County on Election Day, suggesting there was no need for them to go vote. The election was already decided.
Relax. Everything is fine. The only thing left is to watch it on TV tonight.
That wasn't true. The polls were still open when the calls went out. Julius Henson, a political operative hired by the Ehrlich campaign, has taken responsibility for the calls. He's now the target of a complaint filed by the attorney general. Ehrlich himself was quoted about the calls in Wednesday's Capital, the paper in Annapolis. It was done outside of my purview, Ehrlich is quoted as saying.
This afternoon, we tried to follow up with Ehrlich about that statement. He had stopped by WBAL radio to pick up his wife, Kendall. He responded by refusing to entertain our questions and saying, I'm out of here. As he headed down a back stairwell, we asked about that statement in the paper and said, isn't that accurate? To which he said no.
The Ehrlichs then went out the back door without further comment and without shedding any more light on whether Ehrlich knew about the calls on Election Day.